today we're going to be talking about the brain, voluntary and involuntary. The brain controls breathing, swinging, talking, walking. It basically controls everything you do.
Involuntary is when you don't have to tell yourself to do it. It happens automatically, like breathing, blinking, heartbeat. Voluntary is when you're able to control something, like what you're doing, like moving your hand, running, swinging, and talking.
Thank you for your cooperation.
I hope this is 45 seconds.
Amen.